I think it's about Ethio Jazz music. And Ethio Jazz is a musical science which has been almost now 50 years. And this musical science is very much loved and known all over the world. It's been created like after I finished from Berkeley. I'm the first African who's got honorary PhD from Berkeley School in Boston. We have like four different modes in Ethiopian music, so by using the modes. And this is a music I call like 5 against 12, that's what it is. Which has a beautiful melody. There is no such a thing as improvisation. It's, of course, we were improvising, we use the beautiful five notes of Ethiopia and the four modes against 12 tones. So we have beautiful melodies, beautiful arrangements. I've done so many beautiful arrangements. It's, that's why we play. So you, it took a long time. We've been together for a long time with these musicians. It took me quite a lot for them to make them understand the science of Ethio Jazz. So it's not only improvisation, but it is has its own melodies, has its own modes, different modes. And also this mode has been fused with 12 notes. And it's not as easy as I'm talking about, because if you don't, you know, be careful and you know what you're doing, you can easily lose the feel and the touch of that music. So this is how I put it together 50 years ago. It took quite a lot of time, but now it's big. People love it all over.